of great pride for all of us that Acharya Lokesh Muniji, somebody who's dedicated his whole life for the betterment of society, for the upliftment of humanity, for the welfare of human beings, for establishing an integrated society, bringing people together, and for mutual brotherhood, to lead today's discussion, to bring about global peace and harmony, to bring all religions on one platform and work for a better India. Lokesh Guruji has swam lagbhag 20,000 kilometers se zyada padyatra kiye is desh mein samuhik logo ko jodne ke liye aur samrasta phailane ke liye. Then within samudayon ko ek saath leke aana, sampradayik sangharshon ko khatam karna, ye koi samanya kaam nahi hai. You need a real dedication of purpose, a commitment to a cause, to be able to bring together people from across the country. And in that sense, Lokesh Guruji, aapne jo shanti ki bhavna pure desh par phailane ka prayatna kiya hai, jis prakar se aapne sadbhavna pure desh mein lane ki koshish ki hai, jis prakar se aapne samaj ko ekatrit karne ki koshish ki hai, main samajhta hoon His Holiness Dalai Lama Ji aur hum sabhi ke jo laksh ke liye hum sab kaam kar rahe hain, aap uske jeete jaagte prateek hain jo samaj mein rehte is kaam ko aage badhaye.
Aap India ke power minister hain, ye mere power minister hain.